Social media star and actor Blame It On Quay will throw a grand opening of his newest restaurant in Atlanta called krabqueenz. There he is with Tyler Perry at his restaurant in Houston that happened just a couple of months ago. The two actually worked together on the Madea farewell tour. Doesn't that look good? Ooh. And tomorrow's grand opening will make this the third opening of the succulent seafood franchise. It's going down Saturday at 1 p.m. off Peachtree Street, and he warns to get there early.